White House's top infrastructure advisor leaving. Washington app. The White House's top infrastructure advisor is leaving the administration as President Trump's plans to inject funding to repair the nation's roads and bridges will most likely have to wait until after the midterm elections. The White House says DJ Gribbin, who formulated the Trump plan released in February, is leaving to pursue other opportunities. Mr. Trump's proposal would pair $200 billion in federal funding with state, local, and private investment. According to the White House's calculations, that investment would unleash $1.5 trillion in infrastructure spending over the next decade. Gribbin is the latest departure in a wave of exits, some forced and others voluntary, that have the White House on edge. Mr. Trump conceded last week that his plan would probably have to wait until after the election. This is a developing story and will be updated. Based on the materials of the site,